Well, I would say this guy has the right idea for summer. And you know what? Stand-up paddleboarding is coming to Lake Lorraine. This is the first activity allowed to take place on the water at the growing West Side development. Starting June 11th, Flow and Paddle will offer a variety of classes and rentals. Prices range from $10 to $40.